my wobbly tooth. Once I had a wobbly tooth that wobbled to and fro. Every time I ate my toast, I thought the tooth would go. But then I ate a candy, a sticky toffee roll. Now, where my wobbly tooth was, there's nothing but a hole. My tooth fell out and left a space so big my tongue can touch my face. And every time I smile, I show the place where something used to grow. I miss my tooth, as you can guess, but now I have to brush one less.